Every so often, I do need to clean my basement floor. So that is a brand new donated Sanitaire Extend. A lot of people refer to it as a Mighty Mite, because same thing. And let's see if I can have some fun with a wand camera mounted right there. See, I have an extension cord that I plugged in. See what I can do with this. Maybe I'll take this around this way. Let's fiddle with it a little bit and see what happens. Okay, so guess what? I think I want to have this facing the other way. So let's try that. See if that's a little easier. Course, now the exhaust is going to be, toward the front. Let's see how that works. Well, it's kind of weird. Okay, let's try it. I will change if I need to. So let's see what we got here with the camera. The pole camera. Let's see what happens. Probably gonna look a little ridiculous, but I hope I get some good video out of it. Let's see, tilt that up a little bit. It's gonna be kind of a weird rig, but that's what we got. Going to be way too loud. See what this does. Okay, I think we're going to go with that. I got a system here that works. So I think we're just going to go in one direction though. Well, that ended up working out well enough. Of course, it's very awkward trying to get, the cord and the lighting and, the cameras and all that, but that's the way it is. Anything for a video, right? There, let's see if I can get it in my second camera at all. So, yeah, anything for a shot. If you ever wondered, that's how I hang all my hoses. Started out small and then kind of exploded.